A little bit wider, excellent. Okay. Yes, and try to turn any direction you want.
Yeah, that will work. I need...
It's okay, you may need to do a lot of those stuff times. Okay.
At least I made it over there.
Oh, you did good.
I'm driving over the rocks.
Keeping in mind that you never ever ride like that before. It's like first time in your life. It's just...
I'm gonna try here.
Well, in this case, you will need to turn, no, my direction. I will still stay. You need to turn over there, kind of backward.
Like this?
No, no, no. No, no. Stay like you were standing. Мам, я уже позвал ее. Yes, turn.
At least I turned this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And then you will learn to jump in on it,
yeah.
Like I show you. But first this exercise for, I know, I think for 10 more times, and then you will learn to jump. Hey, watch for the cars when you're running like that. Because that moment car can drive, okay? Вот бабушка, понимаешь, я тебя позвал. Сейчас, я не знаю, записывает она. Я тебя позвал, потому что вот такие моменты, они не так часто бывают. Вот это вот. Как ребенок учится ездить там на велосипеде, на скутере. Поэтому я тебя позвал. Тебе понятно?
Ну, понятно. Я же с ним и вчера была так же. Гуляла.
Вчера он не учился.
И сегодня утром.
Вчера он не учился ездить.
Просто
на вот
Макела подбежала, говорит, Костя звонит.
И все,
я
и ты,
пошла
и,
на минутку.
Я знаю, не на минутку, ты на час, на два с ним болтаешь. Я не против, я за, просто ты пропускаешь. Ты ж...
Сейчас.
You made it where? Over there?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, the thing is, like, You need the help again? Yeah.
Okay. Let me help you. Give me a moment. I'm coming. Excellent. Head up a little bit. Head up. Look to the fence. Or look forward. Excellent. Wow, you made it to the postal box. Past postal box. Good job. Yeah.